Hey everyone, it's Alpha, and on this tutorial I'm going to show you the latest method through which you can delete your contact information on your Facebook account, and that is either the phone number or email. Especially if on an attempt to do that you encounter this error that you can't make this change at the moment. So in case you tried my previous videos and they didn't work for you, then I guarantee this will be of help. So don't forget to give a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel, turn on the notification bell for more updates. So step number one is you're going to go to facebook.com on your browser, and then you log into your Facebook account. So after logging in, now before you continue, still on the search bar, you're going to type compromised Facebook account. But remember, this is after you logging into your Facebook account. So in the search bar, you type compromised Facebook account. Then you select the first option, report compromised account. So here they're going to walk you through steps. Now the trick here is you're going to act as if your account was hacked, so that Facebook will review your account and show you the options on how to remove some information. So here it will take a few minutes to process. So after that, now these are the steps you're going to follow. You're going to change your password. Then step two is the most important one, is to review your phone numbers. So step one is to create a new password. So after creating the new password, then you'll be taken to step two to check the phone numbers that are available on your account. So you're going to select the phone number that you want to remove, and then you continue. So after that, all that is done, then you can go back to your Facebook profile. Then you can check whether the email or phone number has been removed. So you go to settings and privacy, then head on to account center, then go to personal details, then contact info, and you will notice that your phone number will have been removed. So thanks for watching, subscribe, turn on the notification bell, and share this video to your friends.